March is National Nutrition Month, and in this month's Heart Health 8 report, WMTW News 8's Tracy Sabol talks to a local chef for some simple tips to make your meals a little more heart healthy, but still packed full of flavor.
As the saying goes, you are what you eat, and if what you eat is high in fat, calories, sugar, and salt, that can be a recipe for a health disaster. But how can you make your home-cooked meals more healthy without losing flavor? We talked to a local chef who says little changes can make a big difference, even when making a family favorite like homemade mac and cheese.
You can make macaroni and cheese, all kids love them. Instead of using whole milk, you can use fat-free milk with a tablespoon of vegetable oil or canola oil, which is pretty healthy.
Another favorite, mashed potatoes. Chef Lamaggio says you can pass on the butter and milk and still have a tasty side dish.
Just a touch of salt, some white pepper, and chicken broth will bring plenty of flavor to it.
When it comes to healthy cooking, Chef Lamaggio says try and cut out the butter and instead use heart-healthy oils.
Olive oil, canola oil, trans fat-free margarines. The Olivia oil that's done with olive oil has great flavor.
Speaking of flavor, herbs can add a lot of it to your meals.
Plenty of herbs and spices. There's relatively no fat content in them, so you can really spice things up nicely.
Chef Lamaggio says if you like spicy foods, you should try cooking with hot sauce. It can add a kick to your meal without a lot of fat or calories, and there are other benefits too.
Hot sauce raises the endorphins. It tends to make the body feel better. It boosts metabolism a little bit.
Another way to boost your heart health, add some nuts to your meal. Many nuts contain omega-3 fatty acids, folic acid, and vitamin E. Plus, the unsaturated fats they contain help to lower the bad cholesterol and raise the good cholesterol. And nuts also give a good crunch to any dish.
Simple toasted nuts in the oven. You can pop them in a hot saute pan without any fat and toast them. You can pop them in the oven. There's a lot of healthy oils in the nuts, good fiber, and they'll add a really nice texture to salad, some crunch.
For this month's Heart Health 8 report, Tracy Sabol, WMTW News 8.